Mint.
It will also be in violation of the two accused persons' right to be represented by counsel of their choice.
The case will resume on the 5th of August. Waigoro is one of the star witnesses in the NYS corruption scandal. The first cabinet secretary for devolution and planning was linked to the NYS scam in the year 2015. She faced mounting pressure to resign and did so on the 21st of November 2015, citing doctor's advice.
I have therefore, following my doctor's advice, requested His Excellency the President to relieve me of the responsibilities of Cabinet Secretary, Devolution and Planning, and should he find it fit to accord me such lighter duties.
Allegations of her involvement in the NYS scam booked her a date with the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission, where she was grilled for hours. Later, detectives raided her house. But she got a clean bill from the EACC after the commission cleared her of any wrongdoing in the 791 million shillings corruption allegations. Former PS Peter Mangiti and former NYS Director General Nelson Gidinji are facing abuse of office charges. More than two dozen people have been charged in court over the NYS corruption scandal. And come August, all eyes will be on the NYS case, with the most high-profile prosecution witness, Ann Waiguru, scheduled to take the stand. Rita Tinina, KTN News.